And BRGY is back! You're still with me, Shania Gomez, at Alam Nyo Ba B-Fam. Traditions don't always have to be things that you've done since you were a young child. Some can be new customs inspired by the upbringing of our loved ones. Sustaining traditions from others also provide a learning experience. At the yan ang goal ng ating next guest. These two Phil-Am siblings are embracing Filipino culture through their digital show, Paano To Pinoy. Joining their half-Filipino father in fun games and challenges, paano nga ba nila pinapakita ang pusong Pinoy? Here to share their best of saucy is Preston and Gabby Planells. So now that we got to know you guys individually, let's talk more about Paano To Pinoy, which is your YouTube show. So how did it come along? How did you think of being part of a show like this?
I think it's mainly because of how connected we are, the three of us. If anybody goes on our social media, there is always some sort of carpool karaoke or cooking or some sort of fun event or journey that the three of us have together. And we wanted to share that happiness and joy through us learning how to, you know, learning about Filipino culture.
Personally, you guys, how do you stay in touch with your Filipino roots? Like, in the show, what are some examples that our B-Fam would see you guys doing? Are we going to see you cooking Filipino food? Are we going to see you playing some traditional Filipino kids games? Or what do you guys do?
So the first two you see us cooking Filipino dishes. We did sisig and lumpia. And honestly, I continued, after we did the episodes, I actually came back to Salt Lake City, where my college is, and I made lumpia for my roommates and my teammates. And it was a really great time because I got to tell them about what goes in it, right, and where it comes from.
So since then, have you guys started getting messages from friends saying, wait, I want to watch your show, how can I watch it? Or, you know what, I love your show, I feel like I learned so much about Pinoy culture. I mean, what is a balot? what is, I heard you guys eat eggs. Like, do you get messages like that from your friends?
Yeah, I definitely do. I'm like in a dance club at my school, and there's a lot of Filipinos that are on the dance club team. And I was telling them about the show, and I was like telling them where they could watch it.
But I want to ask for our B-Fam watching right now, if you know that BRGY, we're all about reaching out also to our kapamilyas, of course, abroad, all over the country, all over the world. What can they expect in your upcoming episodes?
We don't know what's in store next.
There's an idea.
Yeah.
The idea is that we will do a carpool karaoke one.
But singing songs singing, in Tagalog.
Yes, which will be very fun.
Thank you guys so much for sharing about the show. I'm so excited to learn about the show. I'm so excited to watch the show. But of course, now we need to test how Pinoy you guys really are. I mean, you're on a Pinoy show. You're telling everyone you're Pinoy. So let's see, if it's true that you have plans of coming here to the Philippines, how well can you guys survive here in the Philippines by, of course, speaking the native tongue, Tagalog? So we will flash on the screen a English word that is jumbled up. And you have to first find out what that word is in English, and then you need to translate it into Tagalog. Okay, are you ready? Here is the first word.
English isn't that good either.
Fish sauce.
There it is.
Yeah, we got it. Okay, good job, fish sauce.
Okay, now
you guys know, we use Filipinos, we put fish sauce on a lot of things. We eat it with a lot of things. But do you know what it is in Tagalog?
Can we get some clues? We need some clues or...
Okay. It starts with the P.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I need my Google Translate or something. I feel really bad saying it, but I don't need it.
The word is patis. So patis is fish sauce. Have you guys ever heard of that before?
Yes.
I have not.
I have.
But I know that Filipinos put fish sauce on like everything.
So here is the second word. Hopefully you guys know this one.
Cow.
Okay. So what is cow in Tagalog?
Can we get another clue? We need another clue.
It's It's also one word, two syllables, and the first one is ba.
Is it bacow?
So close, so close. I believe in you. Come on.
Bacow?
Baka, baka, which is, I'm going to give it to you guys. So it's B-A-K-A, which is baka. Okay, I'm giving that to them.
Oh
I'm
gosh.
Giving that to you guys.
Yay.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Here is your, this one's kind of tricky. I kind of feel bad for you guys now. Here is the third one. Okay, this is something Filipinos wear. Yeah. Yeah, slippers.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was good.
That's really good. Is it like se?
It's chi.
If it's a Spanish name or Spanish kind, I'm going to say chinelas.
Chinelas. So you, I give that to them too. Chinelas. More than anything, I see the effort. I see the effort. I see your brains working. And that's all that matters. B-Fam, make sure to watch Paano To Pinoy if you want to find out if they have improved their Tagalog skills. But outside of vlogging, Balita Ko Preston also continues his collegiate swimming career. In fact, he just participated in a competition last October. Siyempre, hindi magpapuhuli ang theater major na si Gabby. She recently performed as part of the ensemble cast of Head Over Heels, the musical. Keep soaring high, Preston and Gabby. B-Fam, I hope these three stories made you realize the importance of traditions. Aside from bringing us a sense of belongingness, they also serve as a reminder that our past, present, and future are all shaped by the history and practices we have come to love. Kaya naman, if you're feeling kind of nostalgic for Filipino traditions, we got you! Turn BRGY into your daily tradition. Just go to ABS-CBN Entertainment Channel on YouTube and search for BRGY. Pwede niyo rin kami mahanap sa iWantTFC app anytime, anywhere. Just download the iWantTFC app by Google Play Store for Android users and Apple App Store for iPhone users, or visit iWantTFC.com and watch your favorite Kapamilya shows for free. This has been your girl, Shania Gomez. Join me next time here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you. BRGY! Hola, hey, mabuhay!